Alrighty guys, so due to pace of play, and we have a lot of people out on the course and everything like that, and these two goofballs want a chance to redeem themselves for shooting two over. So what we're going to do is, instead of doing the three parts of scramble, best ball, and alternate shot, we're going to continue the scramble and continue to absolutely beat them down so they don't have any hopes and dreams left. So that being said, we're going to get started on the next set of holes, the next six holes.
I'm just trying to figure out which way this hole goes.
Okay.
You called it. Called a shot.
Hey, I'll take 230 down the middle every time, baby. You might have rolled 235.
Good shot. I hope you hit in the trees.
Relatively short par four here, dogleg left. We got to go right over this little, like, dead shrub tree looking thing. Hit you a high draw nuke. Fair,
I
right?
Called that.
We're going to tee off of the Celsius can because
actually,
I can hit
a
good shot off of it.
That's one. Kind of twisted in the gravel, but. And action.
Going pretty rough.
Yeah. Get you some.
Not very good.
Oh, that's going to be just fine.
Dad Force ones, man, you ain't slipping ever.
That'd be just nice. Yeah, good shot.
All right, go play.
Okay, just hit. It's fine.
Please get over the bunker.
Oh, it's over the bunker. It's almost over the green.
Oh, it's fine.
Okay. Hey, that's fine.
That's my job to get us on, bud.
Okay. What's my job? Get it close?
Get it closer.
Spin.
Oh, it did a little bit, I think.
Nice shot. Yeah, it kind of stopped, but like we're putting. It. We're on the surface.
That's two for two on the green.
Yes, sir.
It's downwind, so we're playing at about 75. Let's try to put one up there and zip it back to the hole.
Yeah.
Draw. Keep going. Oh, that's a great shot. Oh, yeah. Great shot.
Gotta look.
Great shot.
Finally. Golf shot.
I think that was the right distance. I pulled it. All right. Good shot, teammate.
I like that. I like it. It's going to be a pace putt. Slightly downhill.
Going to go in.
Yep.
I'm feeling it.
Force
manure.
What is this, amateur hour?
And I killed it.
Friendly lip that time. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Got one back.
Eighth hole, par 5, 460. You hit a good one.
Right down the pipe, Crystal Bell.
I'm going to get just so roasted for the club throws today.
Am I playing with this
dude?
Well,
considering it's our first video, I think our family will take it easy on us. Okay. Gary.
Should be fine. Should be in the fairway.
Whole compilation of all the club drops.
Dude, I cannot wait. I know you.
I'm so mad, dude. I'm so mad that I'm playing this trash.
You want me to take on that water?
No. It's 225 to the bunker. I'm just hoping you at least get it there.
This bunker?
Yeah. You do what you feel. The muscle's got to be good for something, right?
Okay. You know, I had a really good comeback to that, but since your family's going to be watching this, I figured I better not say it.
You weren't lying.
That's going to be good.
That's perfect.
I don't know if that is or not.
It'd be better than mine.
Can we trade swing?
There's no way that didn't make it.
You gotta stand on the right side of the ball, Chris.
Man, I am good.
You look out. Hey,
did I call that? Did I call that? I called it.
Good contact?
Get in the cart. Think about what you just did.
I'm trying. I don't know why I'm doing
it. All right, I got a little 7-iron in hand. Goal is going to try to start it right up there, kind of by that fan, with just a baby draw to fight off some distance, let the wind take some distance off, and let that wind just kind of carry it right over onto the pin.
Hey, just hit the damn ball.
Well, I can do that.
Do something different, but don't do what I did.
Oh, I chunked it. Oh, no.
Love to see that.
164 uphill, but also downwind, so I think it cancels out. I'm going to play at 164. Well, pushed it. We're going with the old rally cap now.
Yeah, Chris. Get on the green.
It's just short.
The rally cap.
It's just short, but it's a par 5, so we can get up and down for birdie.
Get up, get up, get up.
Oh my God.
All right. I'll take it.
I'd rather be lucky than good any day.
Sit down.
Should.
Man, that might be real good. Sorry, dude.
You're good. Where'd it go?
You're like 4 feet, 3, 4 feet.
3 feet, baby. Let's go.
Sit in a house.
Hey, you're on the green.
Hey, you know, I'm making small improvements with contact, and that's what I'm focused on right now.
Okay, time for Kyle to make another putt.
I agree.
Left it short.
Hit it, you get it.
Oh, why didn't you just go home? That's your home. Are you too good for your home?
Gosh, go to the gym.
Was that not a really good golf ball?
I want to party with them guys.
Sunshine of
your yes, go!
I just gotta make it. Alright, for birdie.
A doubt. See?
I almost pulled it.
Cool.
Hey. Oh, thank you, sir. All right, 2 birdies on that easy par 5. Still a couple strokes back.
You said it was easy.
What is he doing?
He's talking sense into it.
Cool.
It's my teammate.
Christabel!
Hey!
Get a kick right. That wind carried it left.
Did you put CarMax on your driver?
No.
Oh, okay.
I'll just talk to her.
CarMax?
I just talked to her.
Like that line, Kyle.
Thank you, sir. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Right in line with your mustache.
Just make sure it, make sure it draws.
Give it a tickle.
Perfect.
Oh.
Get down.
Yeah, nice 280 down the middle.
Nice shot. Good shot.
Nice ball.
Oh,
that's open.
Is it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. It's in somebody's backyard.
Play over there all the time.
A little left,
he says.
Oh boy.
Out there in the green somewhere.
Yep.
Stop turning.
Gosh.
Stop turning. I go over? I think it's either in the sand or it's going to be right behind that bunker.
Okay.
Like it if it's
get left.
Atta boy.
Take it. That'll work. Make a putt.
Hit that drive 350 downhill. It was downhill downwind. I mean, I'm not trying to toot my own horn too much. I got to be honest about it. About 77 yards to the pin. I'm going to hit a little three-quarter swing 54. Use that backstop, spin it back. Yep. Oh, come back.
Our balls are almost touching.
Balls are touching. All right, we gotta make a putt for birdie here. There's a creek up there about 260, 270 carry. So I'm gonna hit a big draw, let the ball ride the wind. Shot was across the creek, but it was in tree trouble, so we're taking Chris's layup here in the fairway. 180 to the pin, wind is right to left. Hit a 7-iron.
Stop drawing.
on the green, but it's going to be a long putt.
What happens if you put coal under pressure? It makes a diamond.
I probably should have said that after the shot, but it is what it is.
Get up. Get up. Oh no. Well, got cubic zirconium out of that one. Whoops. Take it.
I need to talk to the camera.
Got like 35 feet here, probably left or right. Taking Kyle's shot here. It was just short right, so. See if we can roll this one in.
Go in the hole. Go in the hole. Attaboy, Chris. What a putt by Christabel. Good team effort.
Hey, I'm finally contributing.
Who knows what's about to happen?
Yep, there's the.
Hey, it's in play. It's all right. I love the trash talk between teammates.
The camera adds 20 pounds.
I wish it would add some length to your pants.
I gotta quit.
Join me.
Grab him. Get on my back, Bubba. I got you.
That's with my ball.
We got like 290 into this par 5. Kyle was blocked out by some trees, so we're taking my trash drive.
Maybe that'll work into the fairway. Oh. Yeah. Sure. Walked right through the tracer. Still, it's almost 300 yards to the green. I don't think this gets there into the wind.
Well, yeah, duh.
Ah, everything's right.
Chris, taking yours again.
Yep, we're up here at Kyle's drive.
This is going to be beautiful.
What about? 254 to the pin.
No. No, 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 no.
All right. Left of the trees, though. You'll be okay.
I feel like I went very far. Is it windy up there?
I just don't think you hit it very far to begin with, Bub. What are you deep throating over there, Kyle?
Peanuts.
I just look over and it's, never mind, I'm not.
Hey, why don't you worry about your golf shot? Remember whose ball we're playing right now? Daddy's.
About to be mine.
That was shitty, but it'll work. That'll work. Good shot.
It'll be handy.
Back on, like
I know, I saw the little B on my ball, but I just tried to let him be.
95. Probably another 58 degree here.
Yeah,
we got 5 shots on a par 5. 2 have been so far, so you only need one.
And that is the one I
think. Maybe.
That looked good.
Should be fine.
Should be good. Good shot. I'm going to hit a knockdown 50. Short. Oh, so short.
That could be really good.
You're about 10 feet short.
How does it stop on a downhill slide like that?
Oh my gosh, straight shot. He called it. He said he was going to play a checker.
Yeah, he did.
That, Kyle, you can study it, take notes, get a pen and paper, whatever you need, bub.
Good shot, man.
Thanks.
Oh, that's why.
He's in our
that's
line.
Why I needed
he's
to see
all,
it, Kyle.
He's all in our line, too.
Kyle Lee.
Hey, I made the last one.
Do you want to go ahead and put some on your line?
No.
I wasn't in his line. You're overthinking it.
No, I'm not.
That's why I wanted to see it.
Oh, I blame you.
Good par.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Snaps a little bit right there.
Yeah. All right. Two pars. Okay, hole 12, final hole of this 2v2. Par 4. We're down one shot, so I need to step up here and hit a good tee ball, hopefully. All right, come on, Chris, you got it.
Come on, Chris.
What did you gain 2 yards?
That's probably the best one you've had all day. You all right?
That'll be safe.
Hey, it's in play.
Just left.
A little left.
It's in play.
There he is.
Thank you.
There he is.
No, you're fine.
Get down.
Stay out of the bunker. Yep, you're
over
fine.
Over the bunker.
Yeah, pull over the nice open.
Please draw. Harder.
Yeah, I just stayed perfectly harder. Straight.
Yep.
All right. Found my high block, 308 off the tee. Got 115 left into this pin. It's tucked behind that, I believe that's a spruce.
How neat is that? That's pretty neat.
Or some kind of evergreen, I'm not sure. We're going straight over that, that's where the pin's tucked. So.
Maybe.
And a little heavy, just on the front.
Just on the front.
Just front. High on the face. Not bad. We have a look. All right, same club here, 50 degree.
Chris is on the green. We've probably got a 15 foot putt for birdie, so I'm gonna try to get a little closer here. That needs to go. Go. All
right, we got a putt.
This is, we got up to my drive. This is where my 3-wood ended up. Kyle's driver's just back just a little bit by that tree. We got some overhanging garbage here. So Kyle's gonna take a pitching wedge, try to bump it in that hill, let it jump up, put it close to the pin, lip out a 2-footer and make par.
Oh no. We're not under the tree though.
That's a start.
Hit about 61 yards. Didn't get very much help from the old partner there, so.
I got a 56. I'm gonna try to play it just to the right of these little tree limbs. Hit it with some spin. Try to just get it on the green to get a putt.
Sit down. Oh yeah, that'll work.
Hey.
Flip the tree.
Good shot. Hey, it helped me too. Nice. Okay, we got a putt.
15 footer here to tie the matchup right now. We must make this putt.
Straightens out.
Yeah, I'm gonna need to see that.
Yeah, I gotta see that.
No. Oh!
Yeah, I'm gonna need to see both of those. Oh. It was a good try. It was a valiant effort.
It was.
Doesn't go right
Boy,
to
that
left.
Didn't move
I
at
told
all.
You that.
What?
I told you that.
Works. Did you get it?
So that concludes first two videos. All right, so we totaled out the score. So we ended up 2 under par. They ended up 1 under par. Kyle, any thoughts on taking this win?
Well, first off, I need you to get that out of my face. You know, it was not a very good day of golf for me today. I'm just glad that you carried the weight and these two guys sucked it up enough to we could pull out a victory.
Hey, amen to that, brother. Kyle, what about you?
Yeah, rough day of golf out there. I mean, we came back. We were down, what, 3 strokes after part one? Came back and we actually shot 2 strokes better than you guys did on the second part, so.
We still got the win, though. Don't forget that.
Yeah, you still got the win.
Do you think it had to do with the mustache?
The mustache is a good luck charm for hunting season, not for golf season, so.
Yeah, we can tell. All right, Chris, anything?
I'm kind of mind blown about my performance today. That was quite ugly to start those first 9-10 holes, you know. Finally got it off the tee box on 9. And, you know, just scrapping that. just straight up 40 handicapped that crap the whole way around the front 9.
I swear he hasn't been drinking yet today.
Well, we appreciate you guys tuning in to the videos. We've got a lot more to come. We're hoping to play a lot of really nice courses, do a lot of different fun challenges for you guys. And like we said, if there's anything that you guys want to see us do, or whatever the case is, just leave it in the comments. Make sure you subscribe, like the video, and we'll see you guys soon.
Subscribe.